to you, we get... praise! We are...
Come to chat with the... Mm-hmm. Do your good deed.
Can take you to any of the Hold capital. Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they call themselves. I hear there's...
It can't be. You. You took its very soul.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts.
On the dogs, boys.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Never should have come here.
Here.
3-1 on the white.
Sounds like
some
money to me.
Get on. Get them! Gonna rip you open!
Gotta shoot that gap belly like a...
I knew I'd find you.
Over your blood.
want to
show you a real fight.
You'll be so much easier to run when you're dead! So you're the one who's been down there. You're gonna die, Pat.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on. I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Let's get going, then.
Heard they're reforming the dock. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Rift.
Bandits harass the caravans at every... Skyrim is filled with all manner of dangerous beasts. All for sale at fair price. Wolves, trolls, mammoths, and giants would all like to make a meal of us. But the dragons are the most fearsome. Lucky for us, they don't seem to hunt along the roads. Yes, I was hired to protect the others as we walk the roads of Skyrim. It is a thankless task, and I would rather be back home in Elsewhere, but I have little choice. Akari freed me from a prison in Cyrodiil, and now I must repay my debt to him. A word of advice, my friend. Do not mix gambling and drink. Taken together, they will empty your pockets of every septim. A few days ago, we were ambushed. A nuisance, really. But many of the marauders had quick fingers. One of them stole my moon amulet, given to me by my mother when I was just a cub. It is my only memory of home in this cold land. You are kind to offer. We believe the bandits are part of a group headquartered here. Be careful. I missed my amulet. But a life cannot be replaced as easily. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Goods and wares of all kinds, and all can be yours. Tools, wares, and weapons, all for sale at fair prices. So many refuse to talk to us. Take a look. I hope that you will come to do business with us. Many fine things are here for you, friend. Mostly, it is the Nords. They do not like outsiders in their land. And so we are forbidden to enter their cities. When they look upon us, they see only pickpockets and skooma dealers. It is most unfair. But we do our best to ignore them. Not long, in truth. I came to Skyrim after I found myself unwelcome in both Elsewhere and Cyrodiil. I seem to have an unfortunate talent for getting myself involved in misunderstandings with the law. Rassad was able to look past that, and it was he who helped to set me up with a trade caravan. Now I work for him. May your road lead you to warm sands.
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim, the more empty this land seems. Well, you've come to the right place. May the sun keep even in this land of bitter cold.
The road makes this one weary.
Need something?
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. When I'm in Whiterun, I always visit the Gildegreen. Never hurts to pay your respects to Lady Kinnereth.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. I'll head back home if you need me.
Divine smile on you, friend. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
You do, for we are one. Ere you ascended, and the eight became nine. You walked among them.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign yet. Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Brother. I'll take my leave then.